going on, everybody? As you all know, I'm a mechanic. I get a lot of questions of, what is the best engine oil? What weight? Well, depends on what kind of car you drive. You should use the manufacturer recommended weight. So if it takes 5W20, put 520. 530, put 530. So on and so forth. A lot of people say, once I go from conventional to synthetic, I can't go back. That's false. You can go back and forth in between. I know Chevrolet says use 020, 520 can be used, but afterwards go back to 020. Anyway, there's three really good kinds out there. Mobil 1, AMSOIL, and Cerma. This stuff right here has what they call SIC technology, S-I-C. Silicone carbide, and the metal inside your engine, it's pits and valleys. If you look at it under a microscope, it causes vibrations, rough running. It's just not a very smooth surface. So there's actually a treatment that you put in there, which is this. You warm your engine up, put the treatment in there with it running. Supposedly, if you get blowback, shut the engine off, dump it in, and then start it up, hold it at 1500 to 2000 RPMs for about 2 to 4 minutes, and then you go for a ride, about 20 minutes or so, and then you're gonna drive for 1500 miles and then change your oil. Do not put this in with your new oil, because this is not an additive, this is a treatment. It's using your oil to coat the engine, almost like a ceramic coating. It's like glass, it fills in those pits and valleys. The engine oil itself actually has it in there. So if you treat it and then use the oil, it's just better protection all around. I think the guy that made it or invented it was in the Navy or something like that. And he actually paints submarines with it to reduce vibrations in the water. So that tells you how good it is. But keeps vehicles on the road and running, provides fast cold weather starting, provides extreme temperature protection, provides maximum wear protection, and maximizes longevity and change intervals. It's STM-3, next generation of lubricating oil, sick, run clean. It pretty much cleans itself to protect against heat, friction, and performance degrading sludge and abrasive carbons. Cerma will restore power, reduce friction, reduce harmonics and vibrations, increase horsepower and torque, provide unmatched protection, reduce temperature, and keep equipment parts clean. I run this oil in my motorcycle, and it's after 3,000 miles on that, it's the oil is still fairly clean. It's good. This is for my truck. They do have a Cermax. This is a 15,000 mile oil. Cermax is 30,000 mile oil. But what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to coat my truck, and I'm going to show you the process. I've already been driving around. It's already warm, so I'll show you me put it in there. I think that was a cop. Doesn't matter. So as you can see, I have a 5.0 in my truck. Smells good. So it's in there. Now I'm just going to start it and let it run. So I'm holding it about right at 2K. And I'll let this go till it's 5:30 now. It's 5:32. And then I'll go drive around. But yeah, this stuff is, like I said, when I put it in my motorcycle, like I could tell the big difference just, and that was that weekend that me and a couple buddies went riding. It was amazing. I'll leave a link, cermastore.com. I'm not promoted by them. I'm not getting paid for this. I just love their product and I've seen the inside of a lot of engines. They actually have an oil change kit that comes with this and 5 quarts of oil. My truck takes like 7.7, so you can add quarts on if you need to. It's a lot cheaper than buying it separate because just this bottle is $96. The quarts of oil is only about 10 bucks a piece. For my motorcycle, they're like 18 bucks. But your engine will last longer, you'll get better fuel mileage, less harmonics, no vibrations. Your engine runs quieter. So, yeah. Smash that like button. Share, subscribe. Go to Cerma Store. Tell them I sent you. This stuff is... Man, where was it before? Like I said, AMS oil is really good too. But not like this. So on the next part, after I go 1,500 miles, I'll do the oil change and show you putting the oil in there. Right, time to go for a drive. So, driving around, done 14.6 miles. I'll head back home. Like I said, it's cheaper to get the oil change kit. Comes with this stuff in it, and they'll give you 2 bottles of fuel stuff too, which works really good. So, like I said, don't put this in when you change your oil. Put this in before, about 1,500 miles before you're due. Follow the instructions on the paper that comes with it. Drive 1,500 miles. Change your oil. Put that in it. Whatever weight you need for your car. And then, you don't have to treat it anymore. It's a one-time thing. You're good to go after you treat it. That's it. That's all you gotta do. Treat it. Oil change. Put that in it. Good to go. You won't have engine failure, I tell you that. It already runs smoother. So, cermastore.com, you can get everything on there. They do it for transmissions, AC systems, rear ends, front differentials, power steering, if you still have that, not electronic. Anyway, like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll talk to y'all later.